Sit down. From a Sunday, I want to talk to somebody. Amen. Somebody clap those hands for Jesus. Clap those hands. Clap it, clap it, clap it. Clap the hand. Clap it very well. Clap it, clap it, clap it, clap it, clap it. Clap it. This is what God showed me. Clap the hand. Clap the hand. Clap the hand very well. Clap it. Clap it, clap it, clap it, clap it, clap it. Clap it, clap it. Well, well, clap it. Clap it.
The hand of miracle.
Clap it, clap it, clap it.
It's falling on you today.
Clap it, clap it, clap it, clap it, clap it. Clap it, clap it, clap it, clap it, clap it, clap it. Clap the hand. Now, wipe your face.
Uh-huh.
Wipe your face again.
Uh-huh.
Wipe your face again.
Favor.
Wipe your face again. Divine favor. Divine location. Divine favor. Divine favor. Wipe your face. Wipe it. I heard it from the Lord. He says, you wipe your face. Wipe it. Wipe it. I saw divine connection. Divine location. Divine favor. Divine contact. Wipe your face. Wipe your face.
Wipe it. Wipe it. Oh.
Wipe it. Wipe it.
Remove that cobweb. Remove the cobweb.
That sorrow.
Remove that covering.
Remove it. That mask. Mask that cover your face. All the man's face that are covering somebody's face. Wipe them away. Wipe it away. Wipe it away. Wipe, 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 wipe. Wipe, 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 wipe. Wipe it. Wipe it. Wipe it. Wipe it. Wipe it. Wipe it. Forever and ever. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Jesus, Lord.
Somebody clap your hand and sit down.
Oh, yes.
Sit down and celebrate Jesus. Sorry, is there any sister here? Your name is Faith. That Faith. Okay, I'm coming. Sister, sorry. Who is Juliet to you?
It's me.
You. You are Juliet.
Amen. Amen.
Immediately you fell under anointing. I heard it. Juliet will soon testify.
Amen.
I asked the Lord, I said, Juliet is about to testify.
Amen.
And our marriage is settled.
Amen.
I don't finish. Sister. Faith Abby. While we're praying, the Lord spoke to me. He said, Faith from Edo State.
Yes, sir, you're right.
God now spoke to me. He said, tell her the testimony that the enemy have denied the mother all those years, that he, the Lord, has to release it now. Are you following me? No cry. Because your mother expected this so long. Thank you, Jesus. Somebody say after me, it is my time, my tongue, to get married. This, between now and the end of this year, I must be my husband's house. Say so. It shall be so. Sister, the Lord spoke to me what your mother have expected for a long time. Immediately came and touched me. That's when I was asking the Lord, Lord, you showed me a sister today. So what is the problem? He was not telling me. He said, what your mother had been expecting for a long time. Because you are the only daughter in her hand.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Correct. Correct.
And the angel of God spoke to me. That since then, nothing has ever been working, even in the family, among your siblings.
You are perfectly right, sir.
There is a program you came in this church, like a June program. You came and a brother of yours was prayed for. And after that prayer, he traveled and is now in Russia.
Yeah, correct.
Clap your hands. Oh. Okay, now enter, enter.
And the Lord spoke to me. This is another program. That after this program also, you will enter your husband's house.
Sorry.
I heard it from the Lord very, very clear. And God spoke to me. I should tell you, congratulations. Somebody here, I want to join faith with you. I say congratulations to you.
Congratulations.
I say congratulations. I say congratulations. in the name of Jesus Christ.